Namaskar. Welcome to Mama's Kitchen.
Today in my kitchen, I'm going to make Cantonese noodles and it is a viewer's request. So, Cantonese noodles for you. Let's begin. I have heated a pan and to it I have added 2 tablespoons of oil and into it I'm going to add my boiled noodles, which I have boiled with some salt and a little bit of oil and washed it with cold water after boiling it to get rid of the extra starch. I will fry this noodle with 1 teaspoon of salt and I will keep it in the stove for round about 3-4 minutes. I will fry it like this. While my noodles are frying, at that time I'm going to cut some veggies here. I have taken here 10 to 15 cloves of garlic. And to it I'm going to finely chop them and some ginger. I have taken here around about 1/2 inch of ginger, which I'm going to finely chop. My lovely viewers, if you have not yet subscribed my channel, then please do subscribe, press the bell icon, like, and don't forget to share with your friends. You can now follow me on the social media. After chopping the ginger and garlic, I'm taking here carrots. I will cut carrots into slices and some French beans, some veggies, I have mushrooms and some bell peppers. Now I will heat a pan and add 2 tablespoons of oil into it and I'm going to firstly add the chopped garlic and chopped ginger and fry a bit. After that, frying after 1 minute, I'm going to add the carrots, which take time to cook, and then after carrots are sorted, I'm going to add the French beans and the broccolis. Remember, we'll cook all this in high flame so that the veggies is cooked but still it remains its color, retain its color and the crunchiness. I'm going to add some diced onions to it and some boneless chicken pieces here with some shrimps. I'm going to fry this all together and after that I will add the veggies, will take less time to cook. So firstly I'll saute this for about 2-3 minutes. Stir continuously and now I will add mushrooms and some yellow, red and green bell peppers. If you have red and yellow bell peppers, then please do add, otherwise you can skip it. This is added just only for colors. After sauteing this for about a minute, I'm going to add now the cabbages here and remember your flame is high, stir it in high flame. And after 1 minute, then I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce into it and give it a nice mix. And I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder here and salt to taste. Remember, soy sauce contains salt, so just give a little of salt and a little bit of sugar I'm going to add. After stirring it a bit, I'm going to add 500 ml of chicken stock, which I have. If you don't have chicken stock, you can add water into it. And I will add 1 tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce and cover it to cook. After 2 minutes, I will open the lid. Now I will add 1 egg into it and I will mix it and cook it for about a minute. And after that, I have made a celery out of 2 tablespoon of corn flour and a little bit of water. I have mixed it well. And now I will pour it over the gravy and give it a nice mix. Remember, Chinese food is cooked in high flame and the veggies should retain its color and the crunchiness too. So don't overcook it. Now I will add 1 tablespoon of sesame oil. This is optional. If you have, you can add. And switch off the gas, mix it and ready to serve my Cantonese noodles. Hope you like the video. And don't forget to subscribe and give a thumbs up to it if you like it. And you can dislike it. Please let me know the reason if you dislike why. And please do follow me on Facebook for more recipes. Thank you. Enjoy your food. Bye-bye. Till my next video. Stay safe.